Hi, and welcome to our kids' workshop. So, yesterday we can go through it a little. We have made this. Can you see? If you not see that way, you can see this way now. Oops, like this. We have made this frame, the bottom frame, through the trebuchet, and we have made some towers, stand something like there, and we have made two of those, and what we are not, and we have made the slide, we are putting on the bottom frame, but we are still doing the, and by the way, we made a little handsome tool here so we can do the different angles, so it's easy for you. Three pieces of wood here glued together with one shorter than the other one, and then this one, but I will put that up. I guess I will shoot these tomorrow, and then I'll shoot this too, so you can. It's just a screw and then a wing nut, and then put together like this. It's easy. There's three pieces, one shorter than the other, so there's room for this one, and now we can put it, we can adjust it to what degrees we want. So I will just check, and I have made myself a checklist today, so I don't forget anything. Yesterday I forgot, and the day before I forgot, and then I forgot again when I was finished yesterday to stop the recording, so I had to edit the record, so that was not that good. But now I have a checklist, like a air captain. So we cut these four of those, and I will show you on the bigger one. See, you can see they are fitting here on both sides where the pivot point to that go through, a kind of axle or what you would call it, and two on this side and two on this side, and then some small pieces in between, but we will get to that. First we will glue these on, so go back to this picture where we can see what we are doing, and as I say, the grain the same way, because then they are often the same height, because the machine they are doing this with are not that accurate always. So, it's stuffed. Take a little screwdriver here. I cannot find them. Okay, still stopped. You find something to point, put through. To open it up instead, so we can get rid of the stuff. I will go and get something. Some toothpick. They are really good to this. And my. I will if I don't do it right, we will keep fighting this the rest of the show. And we don't have time for that nonsense. It's because I have lost the lid to this. So. And I cannot find it. Gooey stuff. If we don't do it now, it will get stopped in a little while again. So, I'll take a piece of paper towel. I didn't get the time to prepare. My granddaughter has broken her arm again for the second time in a few months. I hate it when that's happens. Kids nowadays. Isn't that right? Or is it not? Oh. So, and up like this. Okay. Why is that not that? They are not made very precise, one can say. I guess it's a big sawmill that split them in seconds. One. Oh. And as we know, they will drive fast. I will get. See, it's got all messy today because I've done some other things too. In the stop motion show, I will start to model an eagle, and you have to make some stand to put it on. I will go and get two more of these. Because I have two more. I would like to have a lot more. Maybe I could wish some of those for Christmas. Hope. But sometimes they have them and sometimes they don't. Normal people, I guess, buy the big one and not the small. But we are not normal people here. So, put this one over here. I can dry. Let me see if this are dry enough. Not totally dry, but hopefully enough. And put this one in here. So we can see. And then we'll put this one on here. But we will try to put it in the middle. And how do we do that? We will do that like this. Where is my ruler? Yeah. See, these were 77 centimeters, 70 millimeters. So it must be 3.5, right? If we see, now I can. See, now I can see where the middle are, and then I will figure out the middle on this one, and that's pretty much 3.5 centimeters, 3.5. Is that right? Yes, it is, and that's it only 3.4. Like this, 3.4. Try to make it precise. Yeah, it is 3.4, and that is 15, 16, 17. Right. And so I can see it when I put it up on top. See? Then now I'm sure it's on the in the middle. And shall we think that that's the same thing here? 3, 4, it is. And then it must be 17. And so, and then we will take and hope this one is ready for play. And we will figure the middle out, yeah. That's something like this. You can see there is a little difference, but you will experience that too when you do it with the tool in the hand like we do here, because I'm trying to do it in precisely the same way as you have to, because I could do it with a machine, but that would be cheating, and we are not cheating. Not at all. Only a little bit sometimes. So how do we do that? Are you able to see anything when I stand out here? But I have to put it to my body. So right, now I can put this on top of that one, and then that will fit, and the same I can do here. And you can see it also add a lot of strength to the construction. See, can we, are there room for his? That wasn't the way to do it. So and we squeeze a little, and we do that with another one. And you see, I put glue on this and not on this, because here I can see how much glue, where from and where to. Give it to me, thank you. So we don't get glue all over the place. Go away. So that was that one. Then you can also see that it's a little harder to see on that one, but if you look at this one, you can see there are one up in the middle, one up from here to there, from here and up to under this one. That gives much strength too. So we will need to make two of those, one to either of them. And we can measure on the cardboard. You can see it is easy with this cardboard. It's easier. As you see, and it is Sorry for putting my big head under the camera, but I have to see 20.8 millimeters long. This one we have, we will use that afterwards to take it off again. Nowadays they put the floor so far down, it's hard to reach it. We will take another stick and always control it so we know that it has to be about 9.9. It is. We put this aside and this aside, and put this one up here, this aside too, so we can measure. And it was 20.8. Exactly there. So we have to cut it here. And come on. So, and we will take our cut box. And move this one. So take one of these. There we have. Should fit. See if it's right. It is right. We need one more to the other pillar. And 28. There it is. So, and so I can see where it is. So. And we will do the same thing all over again. And a biggie one. Bent the stick. So, yeah. They are often a little bent. So, and over here, so we have room to maneuver. See? And the other end. Very nice. So, go away. See, put this one on before we put something on the other side. Right. like this, and put a little glue on. Check if it's kind of an angle. You would push that as couldn't do that yet. That's the problem when you are too busy. Don't be too busy. But before you know it, we have a tower on the frame. Now we could and see if that one is right. It is. I have to look if the sound is on. Sometimes it can, in the middle of the show, it can get the idea that it's okay to shut down the mic. I'm not quite sure why. But most of you kids are very computer savvy, so you know it can be kind of difficult sometimes to figure out how. Just take a minute here and then we'll start to put on the other side on the we will put it on the back side of these and then what will we do then? Yeah, those in between here, there are some small pieces. But you know, it's often to make it look. A lot of this is also appearance. It's not all to get it to work. You only had to make two towers and then a slide and a frame and then you could kind of get it to work, but we wanted to look cool too. not just function. Maybe it was a bad idea to put that on now, because now I kind of locked myself up a little. What can we do? Can we do all that? And then we have to make these struts to the side here. And of course, and then there's a lot to do, but we will get there, as I got with this one. And we need to make a box where we can have some heavy stuff in. Are we dairy? Yes, we do. If we take a piece of, don't we have that? I have only made the, oh yes, see, now we can. Now we can get cooking here, see. It kind of dry fast, but not, see, if we lay this under here. Take another one. If we are a little careful, then I think we'll get away with it. See? Now it's not just hanging. See? And now we can see. Not this one, this one, because this has the right angle. We need a little more room, because this is a long stick. See, because this was the piece we cut off and that end. So we need a much larger tape. Or I need to tidy up often, more often. Hey, go away. See? Hey? And and then we will take our cut box again. Push. Can we do this? Nope, cannot. But we can do I think. No. We have to handheld. That and we will hope it's pressed enough, because I'm just afraid of that. And the other end, we did the same thing because it's also cut in that angle that we did yesterday. So just has to, but otherwise you can control it with this one, because that was the one we used yesterday. And I have not, can you see, I have not changed it since. So put it in here again if we can. Apparently not. I think we do it before and not now. Don't know. Take this away. Hang it here until we are ready. Behind the stroke, because it's the tip. And always put stuff in front of this. Much to hold in. It's because it's this one is pressing it down, and I am doing that too. If I should do this every day, I will. Sorry. I will have put a couple of screws to it and down in the table. But don't do it in the dinner table. I'm telling you, you'll get in serious trouble. Now, I'm making a lot of noise. See? And this one should fit precisely over here. We are there. And then afterwards this was come on, this one come over, right? But we need to make it in this side too. Get off. In this. And this way it looks very robust. And it's also because this is the only way it's easy for you to do, because in reality we would have sunk this into that. We would have cut the half out of this one and the half out of the other one, so it kind of fit together like this. So, but then you need a lot of tools. And those who don't have that need a chance too. So, and now we need to make to there's no right angle anymore, so we have to new ones with that angle. We are fresh out of right angles. Maybe take it a little further down so you have more space for the saw. Then it's easy to kind of slide off the end of it if you do it too short. If there are no So, at this time we cannot use the cut box. But this can also be easier. This. So, just do that. And then as close as possible. And put two on so it don't run around all over the place, and the nail down on it, and go away. I'll do it this way this time because we are running out of time, and we will just make this one, and then we are over with it. Thank you. So. Because we have another show in an hour and I need to make some preparations. What? You will put this one on, then we only have to put one more on. Yeah, it's easy to do it on the wrong side, but we can put this. No, not, that's good enough. So, but I think that's, and then we only need one more, and then one of these guys here will get on top. And then we have what you see here, right? And then we have a tower. And then we only need these two. And then we can put it on the. So that's our goal for tomorrow. And we will get that far, right? Until now we will let this be here so it don't, but as tomorrow I put the drawing up on this one, but I know I don't know precise what will happen tomorrow with my granddaughter, but I'll guess that's the way it, how serious her broken arm is, but it's not a good thing to break the same arm twice in the same way. But I'll make a drawing of make a picture of this with the measurements on it, and I will make a picture of this with measurements on it, and if I, yes, I'm able to, but if not tomorrow, then later. But I hope it be tomorrow. But I will say thanks for joining me and playing with me tonight. And night my times, but can be morning yours. But I hope I'll see you again tomorrow. And we will keep on doing it until we are finished. So, thank you and good